belongs to linear algebra topic. We are given 3 by 3 matrix and we are asked to find the determinant of 3 by 3 matrix only. So, before going to find the determinant of this 3 by 3 matrix, first you have to observe the elements of the matrix only. We have to observe the elements of the matrix. By observation, sometimes we may check direct, we can tell the directly the answer of the question also. So, if you observe the elements of the matrix in 3 by 3 matrix, the very first element is A11, second one is A12, next A13 and so on like this. Above diagonal, below diagonal elements are same, but opposite sign only. That it is A12, it is A13 only. If you observe the elements of the matrix here, elements are like this only. This A21 is equal to minus of A12 only. Next, A31 equal to minus of A13 only. Next, A32 equal to minus A23 only. So, in general, this is in the form of Aij equal to minus Aji only. So, from this we can say that the given matrix is skew symmetric matrix only. Or for skew symmetric matrix, the condition is A transpose equal to minus A. It is a condition for skew symmetric, it is also condition for skew symmetric matrix, but it is a element notation, it is matrix notation condition. So, finally, the given matrix is skew symmetric matrix. From this we can set the determinant of skew symmetric matrix is always singular only. The determinant of skew symmetric matrix with odd order is always singular, not every order. Or we can say that like this also. Here the condition for skew symmetric matrix for any square matrix is A transpose equal to minus A or Aij equal to minus Aji. Let us consider this condition. A transpose equal to minus A. And if you take determinant on both sides, determinant of A transpose equal to determinant of minus 1 into A, which implies determinant of A transpose is same as determinant of A equal to. Now, from this, we can write the minus 1 power n into determinant of A. Here, this n is order of the matrix only, because we are writing this for nth order matrix. So, this n is the order of the matrix only. In front of this, within the brackets, since determinant of A transpose equal to determinant of A and determinant of scalar multiple of A n cross n equal to scalar power order of the matrix into determinant of A n cross n only. According to these two properties, we are writing this result from previous step on, which implies determinant of A equal to, this is for nth order, any order only, but we are finding this result for odd order only. Let us take the odd order. If n is odd, this minus 1 power n becomes minus 1 into determinant of A. And if you bring this side, this becomes determinant of A plus determinant of A equal to 0. On left hand side, we have the same determinant 2 times. So, we write the 2 into determinant of A equal to 0. Therefore, determinant of A equal to 0. So, if it is odd, then this becomes like this. In front of this, n is odd. So, for odd order, the determinant is 0 for skew symmetric matrix only. Therefore, determinant of A equal to 0 means the given matrix determinant value is also 0. Hence, determinant of A3/3 equal to 0 for given skew symmetric matrix.